Welcome everybody, it's Ornan here, gonna do ReCore. This will be my 5th episode. Right now I'm gonna try to do this quest. See if I can get access granted to it, finally.
Security bots. Good. Maybe they can tell us what's going on.
Security bots?
Give you this core. Why?
Oh,
Victor
no.
Demands it. Who the heck is Victor?
What?
Mac! Hey, what's wrong with you?
Yeah, what the fuck is wrong with you, fucks? You
no
don't
way
hit
I'm
my
giving
dog.
This to bots like that.
Yeah, fuck them up.
Let him have it, Mac.
Fuck the bitch. Where's the other guy? Nowhere? There you are. I'm gonna insert it now. I'm tired of these fuckers fucking with my dog. He don't do anything wrong. The cradle. Well, let's see how well we get through this one. I just need to find the yellow gun and the blue gun. And I think this might be a little bit easier.
We couldn't load all the heavy equipment we needed onto ships and bring it to Far Eden. Instead, the core bots would have to build it there.
Whisper in the sand.
The distress signal's coming from the far side of that quarry pit. Come on, Mac.
Oh. I made it over here. So I guess that's what that did. Thought I went to the cavern rush. Holy. Sometimes I can rip out cores hella easy, and other times I can't do shit. Ooh, my dog's now level 11. Nice. Man, this place has a lot of shit to get fucking material.
That pit's too deep. We'll have to make our way around it.
You don't tell me what to do. I have to go that way now.
These support tunnels have sure taken a beating. What happened to the core bots that were supposed to maintain them?
Alright, so now I gotta make my way up there. I wish I had the other colors. That's for fucking gay. Not giving me the other colors. Douchebags. Make the game as hard as possible.
Another break in the tunnel. If we move those hover plates into the right position, we can use them to get across. The plate's power cell bots are missing. Those little guys run off to.
Oh my god. Seems like difficult.
Okay, Violet, let's go.
A-okay!
I think I gotta go here. I haven't gotten shit from there. There's 5 treasures in that one. Maybe I should try to go to those. What the fuck is that? Jesus Christ.
Of cell bots.
Yeah, why would they? Well, I think I have to go here. Come on, fucking piece of shit. It's like, no, you can't do that.
Don't worry, you're safe with me. This ought to be good.
So I got 2 of them. I just need 1 more, and I think it's right over here. Yep.
That's the last one.
Cool, I got the last one. Got 3. I kind of want to go right there. I don't know if I can get up there. There has to be a way up there. The fuck? You got up there? You're not gonna show me? Fucking punk.
Okay, onward and upward.
Oh shit, I almost did not make it.
All right, back on track.
Complete detour.
The tunnel is blocked off. We'll have to find another way around.
Oh, don't worry about it. I will. I'll find all the ways around. Fuck.
Whoa. Better watch my step. Focus, Jewel.
All right. We'll go there in a second. I don't understand why the frame rate drops are so fucking. I get random fucking spots. Well, there's one. I didn't even know what the fuck I was looking for. I just got one. Yeah, I'm gonna work my way over there. That's cool, I found another. See, these air things are gonna be something that I need later. I can totally tell. That's probably how you get over there, so. What the
Mac,
fuck?
Over there.
Dude, what the fuck, man? Fucking cocksucker. Jesus. Mm-hmm. What the fuck is that thing? It's like a hive. Those fucking pieces of shit. Well, I don't see anything, so... We're making my way over here. It's random.
We've made it, Mac.
Whatever. Damn it. Things are hard to see. They're very annoying, too.
What's up, Violet?
Cool, I found another place. Give me that core, bitch. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, robot. Alright, so I'm making my way downtown. Of course, there's another one. The fuck? Green? I should fight him. Fuck that guy was, so I had to kill him. Oh, extra. Oh, awesome. Did not know that. Cool. It only took like a minute, and I found a goddamn core. I love it. Nice. Got another core.
The signal is just up ahead. Hang on. It's another crawler.
Another crawler? I like it.
I activated my beacon 5 days ago. Your canine unit took a long time to find me. Is he all right?
Mac? He's fine. He hasn't been affected by whatever's making the other bots go crazy.
This whole planet's gone crazy.
Don't think about it. She's my bae.
Kai Bren. Core
Maintenance. He's a cripple.
Jewel Adams. Atmospherics.
I've been trying to scavenge parts to repair my leg, but we haven't been able to lure the big core bots close to our crawler. I can't move fast enough to hunt him down. And Seth? He's too scared to go out on his own.
Well, if you want, Mac and I can find the things you need.
Really? That'd be great. Here, take this. You'll need it more than me. I've got a list of all the parts for my leg inside the crawler. I'll send it to you over the radio.
Oh?
Okay. Sure.
Nonchalant.
And Jewel?
It's all right.
I'm glad I'm not alone out here.
Me too.
Oh. I got a blue one now. Finally, the blue. I like it.
Hey, Jewel, you read me?
Tap the left to switch your rifle to the blue firing mode. Matching attack colors to the colors of a target does more damage.
I hear
of
you,
course
Kai.
It does.
Go
I already know this.
The parts I need should be in the nearby Corbot hive. I'll mark it on the map for you.
Okay, we're on our way.
All right. Well, that was interesting. Fucking punk.
Crawlers were meant to be temporary habitats. Once all the crews were awake, they were supposed to move into residential towers and other buildings.
Well, I'm gonna go kill this hive because I can. Oh yeah, I took down that hive. Yeah, you get like no XP for taking those things out.
Must be the place. Hey, Kai, we're here.
Great. The ones I need can only be found on hybrid spiders,
the
green ones.
Yep, the hybrid one out.
Well, the problem is these guys don't like sunlight.
Come
so
here.
You'll have to search for them under the sand and dig them up.
We got this. Right, Mac?
Hell yeah, we got it, Mac. Now find me this thing that's in the ground. The fuck is that? Oh, shit!
That's the kind we're looking for. We want the green ones. Dig them out, Mac.
The fuck, man?
Mac, dig in.
I probably have to sit in here too. Wow, that wasn't hard at all. The music in this game is pretty good. I like almost everything in this game so far. I mean, story, somewhat slow. But unique, I should
say. I designed the blue, yellow, and red cores' personalities to suit a particular set of
tasks. Something over here.
The hybrid cores were, by definition,
oh, what the fuck? Nope, I ain't going after him.
To unexpected changes in mission parameters.
Fuck that shit. Kai's crawler.
This is perfect, Jewel. Thanks.
Mac, be good. I'm sorry.
Sniff his leg. Pee on it. Looks like a bitch anyways. Can't fucking
never
do anything himself.
Never seen a human
with
legs like this, huh? I'm one of the lucky ones. They were able to amputate before the infection spread.
Dust devil.
Class 3 outbreak. Hit Chicago first. Spread from there. We evacuated to one of the safe zones. Not fast enough. How about you? East or west coast?
West. Southern sector.
I heard that got bad. You lose anyone close?
My mom.
Now I'm sorry.
It's all right. My dad and I, we looked after each other. We were going to come to Far Eden together, but he had to leave Earth on a different ship.
He must be up in orbit then, asleep with all the others, waiting for the terraforming to finish. Hey, Seth, can you dial it up a little?
Here. This might help.
Where did you find that core?
I've actually found more than one, but I don't know what they are.
They're called prismatic cores. Top secret mandate tech. I've only ever heard rumors about them.
They fixed the pylon. And they work on other Far Eden systems, too. If we find enough of them, maybe we can get the terraforming back on track.
Or maybe do a whole lot more. I don't know for sure. But the Core Foundry might have the answers we need. I'll get my legs working and meet you there. In the meantime, Seth, you go with Jewel.
Don't worry. You're safe with us. Right, Mac?
Yay, I got a new buddy. He's the best. No, still like my dog. My dog's the shit. Fuck you, Seth. You're just a secondary. Cause my main is Mac. screens. They're amazing. Yes, they are. The Corbot Seth has joined your crew.
Alright. To get to the core foundry, you'll need to go up and over
Good news? I'm gonna keep
Seth
back.
Seth is a terrific climber. Bad news? He's afraid of heights.
What? Aww. What's the fucking point?
Come on, Seth. We'll do it together.
Oh, come on, Seth. You're a douchebag. Another achievement unlocked. Oh. See the logbook. That was pretty cool. They just come out like no one's business. Ooh. I like it. That's pretty cool. Switch. Only takes a second. I need to find the yellow one. That's what I need to find. Jesus. Dude, that's badass. I like it. Fucking fast with it.
We made it. Me scared? No way, Seth. You were great.
Cool. And then I get me one of these. That blows. I just totally died. What? That's some bullshit. That's fucking by far annoying.
hundreds of feet above the ground.
Yeah, pretty amazing, ain't it?
Don't worry, Seth. We got this.
I made it. Finally.
Seth, come on. This ought to be good.
Hey, look, I get some cool shit. Anything for you, Seth? No, nothing. The fuck? Alright, so now I gotta make it this way. Fun. Fun. How the fuck am I gonna make it over there? That would make sense.
That's the way, Seth. You did it.
Oh. Now we gotta go this way. But right here, I'll end the video. Thanks for watching. Drop a like, subscribe. Let me know, you know, so far what you think. Maybe I missed something. You know, just let me know. So far, you know, I enjoy the game.
Those evil
you know,
robots in the
you let me know if you guys enjoy it.
Say,
have a good night.